Hi, welcome to Enchiridion. Entelodon was a prehistoric beast up to 4 feet tall, 10 feet long, weighing around 1,000 pounds with a size comparable to that of a rhino. It was built for power with a box-like body with a robust, heavy skull surrounded by solid muscle. They had a noticeable pig-like face supported by a thick, short neck with wart-like, bone-supported wattles or cheekbones, and an extended snout packed with dangerous-looking teeth. Also considered hell pigs or terminator pigs due to them being entelodonts, they were aggressive beasts that were the bullies of their time, often intimidating other predators from their prey and subsequently scavenging. They could crush bones with ease to reach the rich bone marrow. They ate anything from rotten fruit to decomposing bodies of prey and may have been opportunistic predators. Though many people claim that they are more related to pigs, the truth is that they are more closely related to modern hippopotamuses, or even whales, than pigs. So, when and where did they live? Which was their diet? Which traits defined Entelodon? And what about its behavior and lifestyle? Along with Daeodon from North America and Paleoecology from Asia, Entelodon is one of the largest currently known entelodonts, a group of Eocene to Miocene-era mammals. Entelodon means complete teeth, perfect tooth, or perfect teeth, referring to its complete eutherian dentition, with eutherians being a mammalian clade. This consisted of 3 incisors, 1 canine, 3 premolars, and 3 molars per quadrant. It lived during the Late Eocene to Middle Oligocene, 37 to 28 million years ago. The broad distribution of Entelodon species across Eurasia reveals that it was a relatively successful animal. This success may have been attributed to its omnivorous diet, meaning Entelodon had the ability to switch and adapt to different food sources. It is one of the 4 Entelodon genera native to Eurasia, the other 3 being the primitive Eonteledon of Late Eocene China, the gigantic Paraentelodon of mid to late Oligocene Central Asia, and Proenteledon of Middle Eocene Mongolia. Entelodon remains are primarily known from Europe. For instance, Entelodon magnus populated a broad swath of Europe, with remains found in Germany, France, Spain, Romania, and the Caucasus. Extensive remains of Entelodon the Guilhemi were also uncovered in vayres-sur-essone, France. And one Entelodon specimen was even found as far as northern China, such as the Chinese Entelodon deris, known from a single tooth discovered in Inner Mongolia. From fossil evidence, it could be observed that their bone-crushing action may have resulted in broken teeth. We can also see wear marks as a result of their consumption of nuts and roots. From fossil evidence, this brutal pig-like beast was an omnivore, though this is debated. Its strong muscles and legs made it a fast runner in short distances, making it a hunter of small animals. Its strong neck muscles could crush even the most solid of bones, and when food was scarce, they scavenged prey or possibly would turn cannibalistic. It was a relatively typical entelodon with a big, bulky body, slender legs, and a long snout. They are generally considered to have been very aggressive towards each other. Males as solitary beasts fought intensely with each other over food and territory. How do we know this? Because multiple fossilized skulls have been found with deep wounds on the snout, demonstrating that many fights resulted in terrible wounds. At the time, the only threat to Entelodon was another one of these prehistoric beasts, another Entelodon, or indirect threats that may have led to their extinction. Females were found in small family units protecting their young from predators and male entelodons. Their large size meant that fully grown adults were less likely to be attacked by creodont predators such as hyaenodon, and entelodon may have also been in a position to physically drive these predators away from their kills and feed upon the carcasses of animals themselves as a scavenger. Following the explosion of entelodonts in popular media from the start of the 21st century, there has been some confusion over the name entelodon and the term entelodont with respect to what they actually mean. In a nutshell, a group of animals is named after the first of their kind that was described to science. In this case, Entelodon was the first of its kind that was described, and so its name was used as a basis for the creation of the Entelodonidae. Members of Entelodonidae are referred to as Entelodonts, and while this can include the genus Entelodon, it can also include other genera that belong to the group, like Daeodon or Archaeotherium. In other words, an Entelodon is any animal that belongs to a genus that is assigned to the Entelodonidae, while an Entelodon is an animal assigned to the genus Entelodon, and due to the fact that Entelodon is assigned to Entelodonidae, an Entelodon may also be referred to as an Entelodont, but not the other way around, meaning that an Entelodont isn't an Entelodon. Entelodon has had appearances in popular culture, such as in Jurassic Park Builder, as well as Jurassic World the game, as a rare Xenozoic creature, and notably in Walking with Beasts, Land of Giants. Prehistoric beasts are often characterized by their size, strength, weight, or appearance. In this case, Entelodon was characterized by a combination of these factors, its appearance and strength. With weird-looking cheekbones, these beasts had a lifestyle of instinct as opposed to reason. They would either hunt down prey, hiding and subsequently ambush attacking, scavenge, or simply choosing between a selection of plants. It is also one of the most beautiful phenomena of convergent evolution of pig-like traits. Entelodon. Bizarre, powerful, omnivorous. Thank you for watching the long-delayed Jersey Devil Halloween special, the Succomimus Dinosaurs on Earth episode, and Argentavis Prehistoric Beast episode are coming soon, so stay tuned. This is Enchiridion, see you next time.